implican la muerte media.
and the nature of community, beauty, and energy of the spirit. Such a system that captures nature and the gift, the knowledge, and the benefits. Different from this new integrated beauty of the spirit. These limited specificities of its unique and ecosystem. The mind, energy, systems from the body, change the world, integrating links, lines, physical medium, being the expression that all these mental radio stations function in time of peace and crisis to build political consciousness. We encourage people who are indigenous, immigrants, refugees, and Greek institutes as a target of fighting for the media. There will be evidence in the community radio station to come to Latin American countries. There are still Latin American countries like Peru, Ecuador, Bolivia, Colombia, Brazil, and Costa Rica, where community radio is vibrant. For instance, community radio stations in rural Costa Rica contain some society of the in-laws of Steven Dodd in the early 1990s. Throughout Costa Rica, continent, community radio came to appear as a special movement. The countries, including South Africa, Ghana, Kenya, Mali, Senegal, and many more, have a good position community radio. Community radio in South Africa contributed to the community countries. And build democracy and civil society in the country. These community ideas are aimed by not only ideas, but also strategies, religious beliefs, ethnic beliefs, to more than 150 community radios in South Africa, which broadcast in various languages and represents various groups. Radio Abuja, the first country radio of Ghana, going to air in the first half of the year in 1998, after the government recognized the service by offering licenses to non-profit organizations to pick up community radio. The premier has permanent equivalent of university, supported community radio stations, and that the initiative in 1953 with new draft transmitter. Another draft fitted in the western part of Kenya in May 1982, which was among the first in Africa. Now, number of community radios in Kenya has grown due to e-licensing fees. These community radios can be recognized for grants and research, education and communication, but also to do. But listen, Thank you. this truth is that God again in the values of this particular area in heaven with the sky and peace. In fact, Timothy reading is in the first city in the South Asian countries, like Pakistan, Vietnam, and Maldives. And in the Indian Muslim state, Timothy reading, and state of India, can be broadly divided into two parts. That is, before the judgment of the Supreme Court in 1995, and after it. There are many communities that have been illustrated between 1995, then most of them are illustrated by the federal and informal agencies. Nothing violent and violent in the church. After 1995, when the meeting radicals have proved a peaceful world will end, which listed the first part mentioned from the earlier era. Thank you, Dr. Chair. In colonial India, that felt that belief, that question, that committed that question, was committed not by the colonial government, but by the romantic sanctuary of Indian tradition. With the help of romantic sanctuaries, it was a true experimental committee in which we systems were produced in the early 30s in the outskirts of major cities in India, that is Bombay, Delhi, Madras, Calcutta, Hyderabad, and Kerala. Committee by Christian means listening, reading, and belief are the features in the group. These are the features that take in the possibility of listening to the leaders, that is, to the first, half to the first, joining the last, remember that, and the goal to be. But the same believer accepts it as it was a new technology to them, and they did not spend money to buy the medicine. The reason is that the same is the three independent family, then it was a new product, which had been. Participation of community in the body of that question is the first colonial family. In the process after independence, community listening was included in the five-year plan. Many Indian states distribute radio spots to the village. Institutions in 1915 and 1916, considering radio urban events as schools. They are called community radio schools. Radio radio broadcasts advance on various issues and concerns relating to. Of things in the different villages were listening very carefully. Just need to be clear, defensively, strong, because I've been to the first radio station. Then I know that the 200 radio stations in India are sufficiently free policy governments. But the number is less compared to neighboring countries. Yes, sir. Country radio in India is very steady and stability. In between, the scale of the system and the students are emerging. In India, anything radio in India, India, Canada, India, and community radio institution India are permanent. The students, communities, community relations, media activities, across the country, various countries are putting up community radio stations, and the network can be shared with India because of the school. The school is a very policy in the country. The school is a group of community radio stations in the country and in the association of community radio association India. We are in India in 2011. And that demonstrates the way CNN India listens the feeling of community radio. The CNN India may not understand it. It is a music for them as a person group. The listeners use CRI India and CRI India Direct towards strengthening the community radio sector in India. The Senate Commission Agency emerged and took part in the crisis too. Then Brown and Nam in Bangalore. The first meeting in Bali in Bhutan, Grand Mali in Bali, Limaj in Bahrain, in Mumbai, in Sydney. In Bhutan, and community radio and community, the first radio with community radio station was focused in 2008. By the end of 2016, there were about 76 community radio stations used by Indian government organizations and groups. The two of these groups are smaller local organizations working in the remote locations of India and two of these engineers working with many parts of the state and more than one state. International organizations like UNESCO, Health Foundation, UNDP, UNICEF are involved in the state service in this sector. These buildings supported solutions with small innovations from time to time to improve community radio systems. So, small engineers manage the decision, the system, and also the change from the government and the international organization, as well as Thank you.